Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is my YouTube Silver Creator Award. So this video will not be about puzzles and gear mechanisms, but about my YouTube channel itself. Recently, my channel passed the 100,000 subscribers and more than 25 million views, so I'm really happy with that. So the purpose of this video is, of course, to thank you, the viewers. And it started about 10 years ago, around 2008 or so, and I wanted to show a puzzle of mine to a producer. So I made a video of it, I put it on YouTube, and I sent that out. So at first, for me, the use of YouTube was only functional. But then Tony Fisher showed by example that it's really fun to show puzzles to an interesting audience through YouTube. So I started producing videos about my puzzles and about my gear mechanism. First inside, but the light was not that good there. So we started filming outside, and as you can see, the light outside is very nice here. And since we're living in a very nice neighborhood in Leidschendam, Nederland, outside works quite well. The videos are typically shot by my wife, José. Hello, José.
Hi, hi.
There she is. So gradually the channel got growing, and for me it was really stimulating to engage with the viewers through the comments, which also gave me a lot of inspiration. So my hobby, designing puzzles, it gave it a lot of purpose, interaction, etc. And in 2011, my wife and I, we took a YouTube class from Google, and we got as a review comment that our videos ended nowhere. Like, okay, here's a puzzle, thank you for watching. So they suggested to put a question at the end of the video. And of course, I will end this video with a question as well, and I hope you comment on it a lot. And the question is, where are you from? How old are you? And why are you watching these videos? Thank you for watching.